Here's how to remove an arm from a LEGO minifigure. What you're going to want to do is rotate the arms so it's 90 degrees to the body, then you're going to grab it here and pull apart like so. In terms of putting the arm back on the minifigure, you're going to want to rest the arm on a hard surface, then simply line up the socket with this hole and push. And there you have it. However, I do not recommend removing the arms from old minifigures, or else disasters like this can happen.